The All Armenia Fund has built a community center in the village of Metshin, located in the Shushi district of Artsakh. Financing by the Lebanese Armenian community in conjunction with donations from Armenia and Artsakh made the project a reality. This is the first new building erected in the Metshin village of Bertsor in the past 80 years. The mayor's office, a medical unit, a library, and an events hall will all be housed in a 200-square-meter community center.
I can say that this building is a gift to us, especially today, when the 20th anniversary of the village's liberation is being celebrated. Our village sacrificed 13 lives. It is due to them that we now live on this land and we remember all their names. In this beautiful building, we will organize concerts and events. That's why the community center was built in the first place. This is why the All Armenian Fund has created all of this.
Our mayor's office was only 1.5 rooms. The mayor, accountant, and secretary all worked in the one room. Now, thank God, they will have separate offices. We'll have a medical unit and an events hall in the community center. Community leader Mikhail Osipian believes that this and similar projects can become a driving force for developing the village, and this can be measured by the increase in the population. I can say that we are doing all we can so that the youth stay in the village and that the number of residents grows and that the village improves. We thank God that 4 young families have already started up in the village. Presently, Metshin has 126 residents. 104 have permanent resident status and 22 are newcomers. Even though the village isn't wealthy and doesn't have great economic resources, people are relocating here when they see the changes being made. We are in a mountainous zone. We have no tillable lands. Villagers are mostly engaged in animal husbandry, beekeeping, and a bit of vegetable growing. There are not many young people in the village, but we are trying to restore the population through such projects. The care exhibited by diasporan Armenians instills hope in Metshin residents that the village will progress in tandem with projects designed to improve conditions.